today we are in Chicago, and today we are with my mom, my kid, and my husband. We are in car, and I'm going to show you the view of downtown. It's beautiful. Just let me turn this thing. We came from Schaumburg, and this is the downtown, and it's probably 25 minutes from my house. This is the downtown. I'm standing here. It's very cold, and it's not that much cold. It's okay, weather is good. And here is the Chicago downtown. Are you? 1 minute. My mom is calling me to come. There's my mom. She came 6 days back from India. So this is the downtown. All our skyscrapers, they are very big buildings. Today we forgot our daughter's stroller, so she's walking. I don't know how much she can walk today. Monument here, you can see some faces. These are the faces of people standing around here. There is some CC cameras over here. They'll capture one face and they'll just print that face on this. And there's my mom. She came all the way from India.
Hi.
Hi. This is the downtown, and my mom is asking about bus. We have to stand for 2 hours because the line is very, very, very big. And there's my daughter. She is in car and she's sleeping. And that's the sky deck, and we are going to go there. I'll zoom for you to see. That's the hanging mirror room. here is that Union Station Bridge, and there is my mom. This is how the lake.
Lake is river, Michigan river.
It's Michigan Lake. It's Michigan Lake. It's a beautiful view, and we are on the street, South Riverside 120. Yeah, amma nikal to. That's the bus, Chicago Transit, and there comes the Union Station. I'll zoom it out. Can you guys see now? Yeah, it's Union Station.